again to schools. I think so first we are going with a normal Midna in here. Oh, we can have both Midnas at the same time. Nice. Good. I think we are using Twilight Midna. Give me a second, I take a drink. So, now I can start again with Twilight Midna. She is nearly the base. Good. Oh, what a fight. Now we must search for the boss. Nice. Get set. Oh, there's an enemy we must defeat. Nope, it's a bomb. Oh, that not make so much damage on it. Good. One is defeated. The other one is going up here. Ganondorf is on our side. Nice. But we must go here. I think Twilight Midna is a little bit slower. But so we can put Sheik in the perfect position. Yeah, we get the info from Sheik. First we must get that thing out of the way and then we are getting against Sheik. I think the cannon is one of my favorite weapons to defeat her. That is a weapon who we get from really far behind and they don't have a chance to attack us. And it makes a lot of damage here. Ganondorf is on our side. Oh. Let's get the cannon in here. Wow. One strong hit with the bridge. Ah, come on. I think when we're getting the two raid captains out of here. Good. Now we must go up here and destroy the last weapon. Here. Bomb 2. This looks really nice, but yeah. This be our problem right now. Good. Here's another enemy. Ah, come on. Good. Get him out of the way. Perfect. I think we must get the one area under control and normal Midna has a little bit of problems. Nope, that is a good. There's a big army here. Come on. Get the cannon in here. Get something in here. And the dogs. Perfect. Midna is also safe. So we are getting the next area under control. Yeah, that is. Get the cannon in here. Sadly, here are not spawning so many enemies. Really? Why is he attacking this? Come on, get the boss. Oh, that I can... yeah, that is correct. I can open the chest with Midna. Why he is in danger? Give me a second. I must orienteer me and walk to the right way. There are a lot of troubles there. We have the ferry we are needing. So we get down here. He's in trouble here. I hope there are big bad enemy. So I'm here. Oh, Link, okay. That I take as an excuse. Good. Then we are fighting against him really fast. Good. That was a faster fight against Zen. Ah, come on. Oh, the school up here. Somewhere here. First we must get... There. I see it. Nice. Good. So, when we are getting an A rank here, it's... no problem for us. So, get the area under control. Ah, nearly. Where's the boss? Here. Nice. Another chest. I think that... ah, the boss key. Nice. Now we are needing... 500 more enemies defeated, and then we are set here. So, let's have a look. Ah, come on. And... nice. I must say I like Twilight Midna. Nearly the same as the normal Midna. So get the cannon in here. Ah. Good, perfect. So we have the boss key and we have a little bit more time to get that done. Nice. Really interesting. Give me a second. Info. Complete the first mission and cap 5 or more enemy cubes without losing 15% of your health. Okay. Nice. I think we get both areas under control. One big cannon in here. That make half of the enemies defeated. Got the boss. And another chest. Nice. At least we are getting the other area under control. Maybe there will something bad happens when we're not doing this right now. There are only a couple of enemies left. So I think we are getting the 1,500 enemies right now. Then we have that safe. Yeah. And the boss will no problem for Twilight Midna. She is one of the strongest characters in the game. ist ein A-Rank, only a little bit behind S-Rank, only because of your weak point destroying from big enemies. So, there is Impa, my favorite version of Impa. Let's get the cannon in here to show her. Oh. Oh, come on. Ah, nearly here complete. Oh. I think we are changing to set here and we are needing. Perfect. We are here and must go down. Not. Oh, near our base. Okay. Okay, I will go there really fast. Then I go against the big boss. I think it's faster to destroy weak points with Midna. Nice. Perfect. So, we are going against our worst nightmare. But with level 14, I think it will be not so problem. Come on. Set is perfect. The only downside we have no special meter filled up. Ah, perfect, and I'm away. Good. The weak point open up right away. I think we are needing. Yeah, we are needing a second turn. Ah, perfect, and I'm going away. But three of them are defeated. Ah, perfect. Mission successful, nice. What we are getting? A silver item and an A rank, nice. Good. Mission complete. The outro from Midna. And Wolf Link. I like her eyes. So good. Get everything in here, out here. One more piece of the illustration. And now, one last time. Link with the Master Sword. And Twilight Midna. Good. I think that is one of the hardest ending in a Zelda game when Midna. Also Twilight Midna and Link must say goodbye. And you are knowing that Twilight Midna has feelings for her. So where we are here. So we're really fast going up here. And destroying the first bomb. The army is moving and. Hello. Come on. Perfect. Ah, there's an enemy. Oh, I got hit from a normal enemy. And why he can walk away from me? Z-Liga. Now I get all of Z out of the way. So we get the rest of the areas. So there's Midna, the normal one, not Ganondorf. It's interesting how the characters are changing. Get in, small wind attack. Before we are going against the bomb mouse. Come on. That is high tech. Got one more. And we must help that army. Nice. We got some help. It's going up here. And then after that we are getting the second school, I think. Perfect, one is defeated. Ah. Not nice. So, right, getting the first mission done. Good. Perfect. So, now we can get all the areas under control. And then I hope the second school will appear. This link is so easy. Had we not fight Sheik somewhere? Ah! There is she. Ah, come on. Nice. Perfect. I know he is in trouble. I will be there in a moment. I need the ferry here. But with Link, it's totally easy. Who is fighting when I playing Link? That is the other good question. No one is showing. Leave me alone. Good. We have the ferry. We need them for the boss key. The boss key is right here. Nice. Link. Nice. We are destroying her. Last time it was Link, when you can remember. And come on. Perfect. Nice. Next area under control. Everything is right set up. And we get that under control. Nice. And where's the boss? Here's the boss key. Nice. Good, we have the boss key, so we are needing the last preparation to get the school. So I hope we not get so much damage. I would change that in the future when there is somewhere Hyrule Warriors 2. That you can let show up the stuff you are making for the school. Good. One more area is not under our control. And there are a lot of enemies in the middle base. At risk? I'm not mad about this. But the middle was not so nice. Good. Good. The next one is on this side, where we have fight Sheik. Take a little bit too much damage. I think it was one or two hearts. That was not nice. So, at least we are get this area under control. I must think that the moblins are my enemies. Perfect, we are getting the second school up. Now we must walk there really fast to there. And then we are finished here. We can go against the boss, the two bosses, and we are done here. Nice. But last time it was easier because we get the base near school done. Yeah, it don't matter, I get the school. Yeah, I see it. Nice. That mean we have finished another area complete? Yeah, we have every item out of here. We have the golden skulls. Skulkiga, whatever. That is really nice. We have finished the worst mission we have with Ruto. It was a really nice day. And got the worst quest done. Nice. Impa has no chance against us. Nice. Only our defeated enemies are not so good, but who cares? We don't need an A rank here anymore. So we need our... Here we have a complete damage meter, special meter full. That will be a quick and easy fight. Yeah, that are not so much anymore. So, come on. Nice. Special attack. I think two special attack are enough to destroy the weak point from the enemy. Perfect. Nice. Zamt is on our side. Nice. That I didn't see. Last time it was Ganondorf. Nice. E rank, everything is nice. Must go away a little bit of weapons. And we got a lot of nice weapon items. And nearly one of the stuff is finished. So we have another one here. Oh, we have one more school here. Wait a second. I will look up, not that we have easier one here. Okay, that must be next. So.